President of the Republic of Azerbaijan Ilham Aliyev has arrived in the city of Turkmenbashi for a working visit to attend the First Trilateral Summit of the Heads of State of the Republic of Azerbaijan, Republic of Turkiye and Turkmenistan. A guard of honor was lined up for the head of state at the Turkmenbashi International Airport. President Ilham Aliyev and First Lady Mehriban Aliyeva were welcomed by Deputy Chairman of the Cabinet of Ministers, Minister of Foreign Affairs of Turkmenistan Rashid Meridov, and other officials.